Okay, so I thought I'd make a little video of Grover and Deja's living room play area. So right there you can see the three cages. Deja's, Grover's is in the middle, and the one on the far end, that's going to be Monster's. When he gets here, you can see Deja on her swing right there. And that's up above. See if I can zoom in a little bit on certain areas so you can see what I've done. Basically takes up my whole living room, but I don't mind. Oh, there's Grove. Hi, Grove! With his little ducky tail. He's wrecked all his feathers on these gnats. Here's Deej. Hi, Deja, too. Of course, my phone is ringing now. Call back. I don't want to talk to anybody anyway. See, it's Grover's cage. I'll see if I can zoom in on it a little bit. There's a big boing in there. He loves it. He loves his boing. I hate putting boings inside cages because they take up so much space. But he can't live without his boing, so that's the exception. There's Deja's cage, but can't really see in there because of all the stands and stuff around. But that's basically it. That's their living room play area. This is where they spend most of their time, because I'm always in here, so they're always in here with me. But that's it. Bye, guys. Say bye-bye. Should zoom in on them first. There's my Deja Doo. Hi, Deja Doo. Oh, she looks cranky. She wants to come and attack the video camera. That's the problem. She loves these things. Where's my Grover? Hi, Grover. Oh, my boy. My boy. Bye-bye, guys. Bye-bye, guys.